So the way to play bingo is you just have to craft or obtain five in a row. So just make a line like a normal bingo board.
I feel bad for whoever's on my team though, because I will probably
Oh,
just die continuously.
what are we doing?
I think we'll do free for all first, and we can do 2v2 after we get like this first round in.
Sorry.
Collecting my companions here from bingo games past. And start game. So I haven't even played Minecraft in like 4 months, so who knows who will win this?
Okay.
Oh,
Oh,
here we go.
wait, where did my papers go?
So we just craft these items?
Yep. You just go and get
Oh.
five in a row.
Hey
Where did
guys.
I start? Oh, I see how it is.
I have speed.
Is there any other flowers on here? I don't see any. There's
Cocoa beans.
I guess so. Let's see if
It's
I
gonna be
remember
this
how to
is
play
such
this
a
game.
hard board. What?
It spawned me in the jungle.
Is
this
there you
such a
go. Oh,
yeah?
hey,
Don't make a
look.
spawn where you can
What
only
is
find
that?
these
There's an
on
armor
this
stand
one.
in the sky.
What?
There's an armor stand
Spawned
just
me
in
an
the
armor
sky.
stand in the sky.
Just chilling up there. Taters. I'm just casually eating potato 1512, don't mind me.
Please don't do that.
I don't have a choice. Well, I can eat carrots.
You
All
can eat
right.
potatoes, just not me.
I'll eat potato 1412 instead.
You do. Yeah.
All right, time for scary adventuring. If you run into someone, you can absolutely murder them unless their name is Darkblade.
Please don't murder me.
I'm gonna murder
Not
you
murdering the
first.
potato. I'm peaceful. I will be Switzerland.
I'm gonna
You
murder
cannot attack
Darkblade
me.
first.
Oh, you're from Switzerland.
Pacifist tater tot.
I'm not actually, but I just can't PvP for the life of me, so please don't fight me.
All right,
Imagine
I'll be
you
nice.
falling off.
I'll be nice for once.
Is anyone near the
Thank
desert
you.
acacia?
Acacia.
Nah.
That sounded like a suspicious nah.
Nah, don't worry about it, man.
Cause I just found something.
None. Nine.
See what they got here.
Oh, God dang it.
The real champion of this game will be whoever remembers how to play Minecraft first.
Oh, I've been playing Minecraft for the past like 4 months.
I've been getting, yeah, I've been trying to get back into it.
Alright, we'll see if I remember how to play Minecraft, because everyone else still plays it. Oh, hey.
Don't say that.
Nice.
I'm in
I
first.
could have done that, but because of the spruce sap, spruce trees right here.
I played this game once. Bingo. I was slightly intoxicated, and I don't remember how to play this. I just ran around going, "Ooh, chicken."
Yeah, I think I murdered you during that game. Good thing you don't remember that
Yeah,
either.
I. Oh no, I got repeatedly murdered, and I did not appreciate it.
Hey, Dark.
Oh no, he got the tree.
I'm coming for you.
Don't come for me. I'm
I'm gonna.
retired from my violent past.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Come back to you right now.
We should be peaceful for this game, for my sake.
I
We'll
heard
be.
nothing.
Whoops. We'll be non-violent for now,
Until
until we
I
see
meet God.
someone.
Please don't kill me.
This is what he gets
I
for
will
using my
drive you
high
not to
ground.
kill me.
I'm just relaxing, man. I don't need all this negativity.
We're just playing a chill return to bingo.
Yeah, please don't make please don't make me kill you guys.
Just peaceful, no one start a fight, and you can be fine. You can all live happily.
Yeah. Happiness and peace. That's what we do in Minecraft. There's the certainly been no violence in the other 100 some rounds.
Certainly.
Is this map the size of a normal Minecraft map? If so, the odds of us seeing each other are going to be difficult.
The map is infinite, yeah. But we spawned within like 200 blocks of each other, so unless you go really far away, you'll probably find somebody.
Hey, what's your coordinate, Dark?
00.
I don't think that's your coordinate.
Is regen off?
I don't think so.
No, but apparently potato is about to die.
Just eat some food.
Yeah, I never got food. I didn't get any food.
I found a village, so, so I just food. Grabbed the food from the village. Oh! Okay.
Oh, the egg. The infamous egg.
Oh, that's actually really bad.
The egg is, like, ridiculously difficult to get. Sometimes.
Honestly.
It's like, if you actually need the egg, then you're not gonna find the egg.
Oh, but I think I'm screwed.
I know where you are. I saw the pumpkin area.
Hmm. Yeah, you're probably near me.
For the love of God, give me what I want!
I'm not gonna kill you, though. I'm just joking.
Be exposed on the YouTube if you kill me. We'll call you Tribbit the Murder Frog.
There's already a murder frog.
There's no frogs in this version, so someone else is gonna have to eat a goat.
Wait, what?
Sorry,
oh,
what?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Hey, it's not me this time, I swear.
No, I just found a double mob spawner.
Ooh.
What?
I'll help you with it.
You know what?
I'll take what's in the chest, but I'll spare you.
Because of how good
no,
my PC is.
No, it's on
is.
The surface, so I just let them all burn.
Ooh.
What?
With how good my PC
well,
is.
Now like, I need to see this out of pure curiosity.
With how good my PC is, I'm putting my window distance.
My luck, oh my, my luck is garbage. What the heck? Dude's gonna win this.
I'm not gonna win.
That would be amazing. I support
no,
this.
I feel like she is. She's a dark horse.
That scared me.
The only way I win things is on accident.
Me
well,
real.
This will be a happy reading. Accident then.
Oh wait, that's actually kind of
wrong. I'm very much gonna die before I can do anything though. So I'm just starving.
That's quitter talk.
That's actually smart. Oh man.
Obtaining an apple is pretty easy if you're near trees.
It has to be the right trees.
What have you been doing?
You just need oak.
Alright, so now that I've collected a bunch of things, let's make a plan. What do I actually need to win this game?
I'm just running around going, ooh, pretty item.
I know, this would be a good map for the lockout mode, because you don't need a plan for that. You just need to collect as much stuff as you can before someone else does. But let's see, I'm red, so I need a whole bunch of tricky stuff, that's what I need.
Goodbye!
Uh-oh, I found the yellow spawn point.
I was gonna say, you just run past me, so...
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Please don't kill me.
No,
actually,
I wanna
do you want me to show you the spawner?
Yeah. I'll leave you be. Oh, I found you. Alright. Non-violence, we have a pact.
Yeah.
I just want to see the spawner and I'll be on my way.
This way. Yeah, that's fine. It's just over the water here.
Just over the water, huh?
It's
hold on, a pack. This is legal.
Down there.
We just want to. I just want to look at this.
That's okay.
Ooh,
I'm leaving now.
I put my
gems
in distance at 32 to find
very
you
interesting. These will mean nothing, but I want to collect
I'm
them anyway.
So...
I don't know what they are, but I think I took one because I was curious.
It's a trophy. Wait, can I wear one? I can wear one. Yes, I have a ruby
wait,
on my
can
head.
Can you wear them?
I think grab the bamboo.
I have a topaz on my head.
Nice. All right.
Topaz is very neutral, right?
That was very fun. Topaz? It's your color, I think. Oh no, I'm near Kinko now. Yeah. I don't want to pick.
Hi.
I'm nowhere near you guys.
What happens if I just
finally?
Hey, he found something.
What happens if I build a house? Can I just build a house?
You can.
Basic survival Minecraft be like.
How do I win this game? That's my current... I don't know what I'm doing. Let's see, there's a thing that I can do to win. I just have absolutely zero progress in that area.
Oh yeah, no. That's okay though.
Yeah, it's okay for you guys.
Oh.
I have four things.
Hello.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Which are related. I need iron, that's what I need.
Someone's in here with me.
Alright, I ran away from everybody. No one is by me now.
If you see me, yellow, I will not harm you. Please just leave me alone.
I show no mercy to anyone.
Off.
This is the one time I will show mercy.
Oh, a dead rabbit just dropped meat. Nice.
Aww. I can use that.
Oh.
I haven't seen a rabbit yet.
I have, apparently.
There's no leather horse armor on this map. I should have looked at the board before I started this game.
I'm in a village.
Oh. I'm just gonna run away and make a house.
Sounds like a plan. Oh, I can still fight things.
Okay, I have like no blocks. Just gonna. I am very much not a nighttime person, so I do not appreciate this nighttime thing.
Ouch! I took my first damage of the game.
Am I lucky?
Oh my
god.
Oh
no. Oh.
My reaction, I just heard a creeper sizzle right when you started saying that.
Oh, I'm lucky.
There's sticks here. Yeah. I'm on someone's trail.
Sticks? Wasn't me.
Hey guys, sorry, but the game's over.
I'm doing so bad. My luck is so bad. Oh wait, it's over.
No. So the thing was, I was trying to find an apple for the longest time. I went, screw this, I'm going mining. Found like three veins of iron next to each other. Went ahead and smelted all of it. Found the apple while I was smelting and found redstone in a fucking dungeon.
Yeah, I needed to mine things in order to pull anything off, so. I don't know. That was fun, just running around though. Should we do teams now? Should we do.
Yeah.
2v2?
We do teams.
What are the pairs that we should do? Should we randomize it?
Is it random? Yeah, let's random.
Oh, right. No.
Oh, wait, we need to exit all teams and then... It's not randomized.
Ah, Darkblade!
Oh, okay, we randomized now.
I don't know what to go for, I'm not even...
There's a lot of opportunities, actually. This is a very easy map.
No, I know what to do. I know what to do. Wait, how do we team try?
How do you make a plan? I'm confused.
Oh, I can't see the board anymore.
Hey guys, look. Here you
What is this spawn? Oh, like, potato. Holy crap.
That's a good spawn right here. What is this guy?
We have food. Perfect, get up. We have food.
We can take that out there.
Do you want to start in the first? The
I'm just
first
opening
one?
It just to get. Oh, there's nothing here. You want some?
The only thing we really need to worry about.
Here we go, it's a mountain.
Is flower pot?
Actually, maybe.
Oh, it was!
Actually, you may be right. The second could be better.
Wait.
I was thinking.
No, we'll need cocoa.
No, did you see the second, second suggestion I had?
I'm so confused.
Oh!
Well.
I think it's the most doable thing.
Yeah. I know, we'll still be looking.
Take it slow enough so blue team can build a house and we can just all chat in it before we make the last item.
We still need
mushrooms. Yeah, I think we should just see who can build the best house and they win.
Yeah. course. And in the meantime, while getting materials to build said house, we will also find other things that may or may not contribute to another objective. I'm finding all of this stuff that I needed last time, and I don't need it anymore.
Oh, the achievements are still?
Yeah, I don't know where I'm going.
I'm right behind you. A little bit further back, but...
Okay, now it's time to find a tree. Oh, there's a jungle over there. We actually need that.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah, we can do the second one then. Since we also have the weed now.
I have... Yeah, well...
Yeah.
One suggestion depends on biomes and the other... requires a little bit of work, but it's quite easy, so...
Let's just do the second.
Yeah.
You should try aim for the hardest one, so we have a chance just to actually understand what's happening.
Yeah. Take it easy. The randomizer was rigged, I will admit. In a sense that it gave us the most unfair outcome.
What's that?
I'm gonna go hunting for some people.
Okay.
People? Do.
Just go for a little adventure.
Yeah.
Glow squid!
They respawned under our little spawn point.
Thank you.
Really? That's funny.
Do
you have a black
let's
dye?
Let's go for an adventure.
Black okay. dye?
Let's go.
It's just automatically black dye. Or... No.
Oh, okay, no, I got it.
They're around here.
Oh, you don't say.
Big ocean. Yeah, I see a bunch of squid over there.
Where are you at?
I'm in the oak forest, kind of by where we spawn.
Okay.
I mean, code words. Don't let them know.
Oh wait, we can literally do the first row because there's a jungle. There's a roof forest.
I grab bingo.
We can literally do the first row, dude.
How does a roof forest help with that?
Because of a mushroom.
Is there mushrooms on here? There's beetroot soup.
Yeah. Do you not see it?
No, but I'm blind, so. Oh, we already got the armor stand?
Yeah, hold on, I'll get it.
Wait, how do you get an armor stand in bingo?
Sticks and a slab, I think. Oh, yeah, I'm falling through the world.
I haven't even made a furnace.
'Twas nice knowing you all.
This isn't very fair. I can't even kill this. Oh.
Sorry. Like I said, I only have one mode for bingo, and that's go.
I think I should.
I am stuck in the void right now. What the heck?
Oh, don't worry, man. I'll call just up for us. See, look.
Oh my.
This is very riveting content right now.
I'm hunting them.
Oh, there I go.
All right, 1v2. Let's do.
Yep.
All right, okay. I need four
I've
things
been
and we win dark. Dark, we need four things and we win. Don't worry, man.
Yep.
What are we looking for? We've got like nothing.
Oh, I'm hunting them.
Fair enough.
Like you'll find me. You don't know where I am. You don't know where I've been.
If you find me, I have a special message
really
for you.
You really need to find me. We need. Oh,
where did
Jesus.
My crafting bench go? Okay.
Oh,
my
two
bar
pin
is back. Wonderful. There is. Huh? Oh, there's iron here.
I like how we haven't got a single item because we're just running around the place.
Yeah, pretty much.
All right, got one thing.
Yeah, where are you at? I'll give you some stuff.
Oh, I found something very useful.
I'm at the village.
I'm at the village.
I'm at the village.
I said I was at the village and I didn't realize there was actually a
village. I don't see a village anywhere. What are you talking about?
Oh, hey, come mind this. Come to me.
Okay.
Look.
Oh, perfect. There we go.
Hey, they got one.
I didn't even think about that.
Oh, we got that. Is there a library in this place?
Alright, I got the second thing we need.
These desert folk, they don't read.
You're in a desert? I actually haven't seen a desert.
I know what the desert is.
Oh, so they're at a different village.
Yeah, they are.
I'm coming with them.
Go ahead.
Villages aren't that big.
We're on the coast. We've been hanging out on the beach all day.
I'm currently, I don't actually know where. I'm lost. Just full stop. Lost at everything.
I have armor
also,
and tools.
Why do we have speed? I'm so zoomy.
I think it's just automatically turned on for everyone. I think it's the speed boots. They have Depth Strider on them, I think.
Depth Strider? Yeah, they have Depth Strider on.
Yeah, we don't have the speed effect.
And then we get a natural speed buff.
Never mind. Me too. I don't know how this game works.
What?
It's fine. We're you're carrying the team. Next round is a 3v1.
What?
Yeah, it's all of us versus Dark.
Oh yeah.
I'm the one who brought this on us. You're gonna gang up on the guy with terrible internet. My one bar ping, so threatening.
Dark's definitely the guy who's been like getting all of our items, dude.
I've gotten some useless ones.
I've killed a couple birds.
Oh, I should not have updated this thing again.
I've done a few stabby things, but I haven't actually found anything useful. It really doesn't help that I like basically crash if I go into jungle. Well, I just permanently avoid jungles.
I'm at 32 render distance, getting 700 frame.
Alright, we get it. You have the best computer and the most money.
That's untrue. What do you mean? I just optimized it.
Okay, I have shears.
It should be able to, like...
Oh, wait, we already have that. What am I doing with my life right now? I don't...
You're throwing it away.
Great question.
Well, in the event that I get found, I might make a little spicy.
It is. Oh!
Where did my wood go?
I found something that's useful.
Well, if I find you, I'm not gonna fight you. I'm peaceful, remember?
Yeah, you're peaceful. Your teammate, on the other hand, is bloodthirsty, and I need to be prepared.
Ow. Ow.
I like the health bars right now.
Is that the village?
Oh, bad. Oh, very bad. I'm fine.
That's not very good. It's quite bad, actually.
I'm fine. I found a dungeon.
I'm fine.
Well, that's good.
Don't mind me just almost dying.
Now we're all almost dying. It's good. Where am I right now? Who wants to meet me in the jungle?
I got an aquarium.
Not me.
Gym.
I crash out in the jungle.
Exactly.
What's an aquarium, Jim? I also have diamond horse armor, enchanted golden apple.
Alright, we need. So what? Oh, I found the blue spawn point. Hello. Come back to. Come die, Tribbit, and then we can duel.
Seems like King's about to die.
Nope!
If anyone's gonna die,
he's on like the same health as you guys. Oh, never mind. Oh, I found your.
No, I needed that! Come on, man!
I found your ruined portal. I don't know how I got here. I fell through the world too many times.
How did you fall through the world?
Okay.
Oh, you lagged,
no man. Oh, you...
How
I found another ruin of the portal.
Ooh. You should come back to your first one. Where I can totally die, because... I'll just be teleporting everywhere.
Never look back, always look forward.
Uh-oh, spider. No, I'm lagging.
I'm planning right now. Course.
Oh my god.
You're lagging.
I did not get an eye for that.
What?
It was not an eye for an eye situation.
Dang.
It's a creepy. Oh shoot. No, nope, I'm gonna die. Oh, never mind. He didn't.
I need one thing.
Just but a flesh wound. This lag is unbearable. Oh my god. We just need the eye of the spider. Oh shoot.
I literally just need that.
Do you have the mushroom already?
Yeah.
It's just the spider eye, okay. Sweet barrier reef.
What if I make it more?
Is it a sweet berry named a reef?
What is that? Oh, it's a skeleton. And he looks like a creeper.
I could get lucky.
I love your dog, thank you so much.
Alright, I was not lucky. Up.
You're up all night to get lucky. I need to get out of the jungle because it's filled with things that are trying to shoot my laggy butt. And
you're right, I'm in the jungle. And I'm coming for you.
No, not
there's
yet.
Like three jungles.
He has a god apple already? This is unfair.
Yeah,
I got a friend!
I also have three golden apples.
Alright, never mind, I don't want this fight anymore.
Why does that zombie have a better weapon than me? This isn't fair.
I'm getting out of here.
No,
that zombie has a better weapon than me. This is not fair.
I am the weapon. Not the sword, it's the mind.
Oh no, yeah.
Parrot.
My mind is definitely a weapon, but still.
Oh no, no! Go away! Go away, skeleton.
Can
I
just
want
this.
The only spider. The only spider in this cave died to lava.
Yeah, I can't find any other ones. Can someone else reload the bingo map since I, like, practically am rendered inoperable every time I do it?
It's dark. Alright. Just give me what I need. Come on, mob, spawn! Give me what I need!
Oh, spider! Where'd my dog go? I got a spider eye, I got a spider eye.
Send me your cords.
Hold on, I have to not die first. It's very...
Trap yourself and send me your cords.
That's gonna be hard to do.
Okay.
I'm just kind of at the point where
Christ.
I know I'm not
I'll send you the last three digits of each one.
I feel like I'm going the exact opposite direction.
Those are the last three digits of mine. Hopefully that works out okay.
I don't think it does.
Okay.
I'm going to be honest. Send me the last four.
Okay. They're both nines.
Okay.
This is fun. There's just foxes dying all around me.
That's
I did something.
Hey, it only took two rounds. I mean, what?
I've gotten something.
Like,
every round.
It's like you didn't get items in the last round. Damn. But the BM,
I
bro.
Think you'll find I've already got multiple items this round as well.
Exactly.
There is no tactic to them. I won't get a line, but I've done something. You're not.
I don't like that noise. That's terrible.
I did get a friend, though. I think that's my main accomplishment from this.
Do I have a furnace? I do have a furnace. What am I doing?
No, why would you have a furnace?
I don't know. I'm gonna make some actual food for once in my life.
I did it.
I'll make some actual food. Flint.
I wasn't the one making food.
No, I know, but I find food it. Oh, food. God!
What's up?
Oh. There's a mosh pit of 10 mobs.
I don't like the fact that they keep putting the flower that you can only get in one very specific biome.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Two spiders! No spider eye. Wow, great. Thanks, game.
Where are your cords? I can come to you now. My phone.
I'm just running in circles. This isn't gonna end well.
I'm like a few hundred blocks off.
Might end somewhat well.
Which direction are you running to go towards me? I'll go the opposite one.
Guys, I think we should sleep.
Nonsense. Hold on.
I mean, I just came across a
village. I mean, do I sleep in real life? Rarely.
Who sleeps? Crazy.
I know. I mean, why would you sleep? That's
oh,
just
I see
insanity.
A village over there. And a cave with iron in it, but I don't think that's gonna matter much. I'm gonna run to this village.
Ooh. What? I'm too many other cords then.
Ooh, there's a arctic fox here. Oh my god. Iron Golem, help me. Please. Oh, there's a baby fox. No baby fox.
Give me an update.
What?
Bro! Awesome. I knew it! I knew they were gonna... Ugh.
I didn't
spider.
Even realize
that. Fucking spider. Until... The fucking spider giving me a... Oh my fucking god.
Well,
to be fair,
to do it again?
I didn't think there was any hope in me winning until I ran into a swamp which had sugarcane. I already had leather and it... Then I had the flower.
I had the spider eye too. I just
things.
I didn't have the
I
other
think
stuff.
Your friend's trying to escape.
Didn't have the
I'm gonna lose it, dude.